Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Stay home and stay safe. The corona pandemic situation is spreading too much. It's better to stay in home. Whatever you want, you can prepare in home yourself and enjoy. You can try new recipes in home. You can spend quality time with your kids and family. So friends, utilize this time with family. Don't think negative too much. It's take all safety measures, whatever groceries and everything couriers come to your house, take it very carefully. Take all safety measures. So friends, God may bless you, all of you. Since 2 weeks my kids are there telling me to prepare ice cream, so today I am preparing ice cream. So I thought of sharing this recipe with you guys. So which type of ice cream we are going to prepare?
Rainbow! Oh. Colorful!
Okay, we will prepare a rainbow and colorful ice cream. The colors, I am having only 3 colors, so I am using only 3 colors in this ice cream. You can use as many colors you want. For preparing colorful rainbow ice cream, first take one bowl. Milk cream. You can take any brand of milk cream. 1/2 cup of condensed milk. 1 cup of milk cream, 1/2 cup of condensed milk. Now the next step is we need to beat this mixture. Cream and condensed milk, everything should be pre-cooled. For beating the mixture, you can use the electrical hand beater, electrical beater, or you can use the hand whisker. It's your choice. While beating the mixture with electrical beater, the mixture, you can see the mixture will spread everywhere. So for this, one tip is there, you can use any paper plate or you can use aluminium foil to cover the upper layer. So I am using paper plate. You need to cut in middle. And you can cover like this. When you cover like this and beat, you can beat this mixture very easily without spreading everywhere. Let's start, let's check. You can also use the hand whisker for whisking the mixture. You always use the high fat milk cream. You can use electrical beater or hand beater, hand whisker for whisking the cream till the cream become thick. Now pour this mixture in different bowls. I am using 3 colors, so I am taking 3 bowls. I have divided this cream and condensed milk mixture in different bowls, as I am taking 3 colors, green, red and orange. And one bowl I am keeping as it is, white color. So you can use any essence in this mixture for flavor. I am using vanilla. You can add this essence while beating the mixture itself. You will add all different colors. We are adding red color. Okay. Now next we will add green color. Add green color. Add. Still one more time. Good girl. My baby is adding all the colors. Now we will mix. You can see I have added red color, green color, yellow color, and this is white one. So you can use as many color you want. Now we will pour this mixture in any container. You can use any container or you can use ice cream molds. You can add the color mixtures layer by layer. You can add in your way. Please try this recipe once. Fun experience with your kids. Let them help you with while preparing this ice cream. They are very happy because kids' smile is very precious. Cover this container with lid and keep it in freezer. I have kept the ice cream overnight in freezer. You can keep 7 to 8 hours or you can keep overnight. Let's check how it turned out. Wow, it's looking very beautiful. You can see the texture, it's very creamy. Please try this recipe once and comment me in comment section how it turned out. And if you have any query related to this video, message me in comment box.